Bloom Implementation Division. Sir Senten left because they will be leaving for Magandian already. I'd like to acknowledge the school heads of Tetuan District, the coordinating principal, Dr. Julia Cabezas, the principal of Tetuan Central School, Nepitaptera Villanueva, my former principal in charge of Talitali District, Ma'am Amolon, who's now the principal of San Roque, my co-school administrators in Talitalun, Ma'am Gildi, Ma'am Yerba, Ma'am Dumando, Ma'am Rabi Andal, Ma'am Dorha, the OIC of Talitalun High School, si Ma'am Kiawit, our guest heads from Mercedes District, we have Dr. Bejarano Lorena, and the daughter of Ma'am Amolog, Olga Guevara. Sir Echong, the Barangay Council of Tupungan, headed by Sir Jude Rashano and your other members in the council. My Mapang Elementary School family, thank you for bringing me here. Okay, together with all GPTA President Pagawad Mishan, the teachers of Tupungan Elementary School, parents who are here, children, pupils, a better and wonderful afternoon. Coming back to the school where I was once a part of the family, where I made many friends and where I gained much learnings and experiences, stirs mixed emotions in the deep recesses of my heart. Why? Because I know I will be under the scrutiny of my former co-teachers, my former teachers from Tiktabon Elementary School. I know there are some, no? From Tiktabon. Okay. It's an island school, my first assignment as school head, and maybe by some of my pupils, if there are any. Because in Talitalun District, I already encountered one, and he said, Ma'am, pupil ito yun na Tugungan. He's a teacher now in Talitalun Elementary School. But on the other hand, I consider this assignment of mine here at Tugungan Elementary School a gift and an opportune time to give back more of what I gained from this school with the help, of course, of you, my former co-teachers, and teachers of Tiktabon Elementary School. And of course, with my mentor, I always mention him as my mentor, Sir Sario. Can you give a round of applause to Sir Sario? He was instrumental in my becoming a school head. He inspired and he motivated me to take the NIAP exam. He even went to the extent of lending his blue book for me to review on. My coming to this school is simply a manifestation of my obedience to our superior. Because they say, for one to become a good leader, one must be a good follower. May my presence in this school or institution be seen as a positive thing. And may I be an instrument in making a difference to Tupungan Elementary School. I know this we can achieve if together we direct our sights and work together to achieving the vision, mission, goals, and objective of DepEd, specifically the Division of Zamboanga City. Thank you, and may my stay be a fruitful one. And I know the journey will be successful if we journey together. Thank you, and better afternoon.
Thank you, Dr. Cabanes. We shall now continue with the showcasing the talents of the Tiguan Elementary School children.